Hello, I'm Sonja Jäckle from Fraunhofer MeWiS, and in this video I'm presenting my work about fiber optical shape sensing of flexible instruments. For shape sensing, we are using optical fibers which have multiple cores with fiber break gratings. With these fibers, the shape of medical instruments can be reconstructed. We analyzed the standard model and optimized it for our optical fiber. Then, we evaluated our optimized model using an optical fiber with 38 cm shape sensing length. We made 8 studies, 7 basic shapes and 1 endovascular study. On the right, the result of this study is shown. The left image shows the setup and the right one the CT scan with the reconstructed shape in red. Here, the estimated shape matches very well to the ground truth. In this work, we obtained accurate reconstructions of flexible shapes, and thus this technology is feasible for endovascular navigation. If you're interested, you will find more information on my poster. Take a look on it.